Hey, I'm Lee Padgett. I'm a product manager here at Takeuchi. The intent of this video is to demonstrate the proper calibration sequence for our forestry mulchers equipped with Takeuchi IQ. Takeuchi IQ is our latest advancement in land management technology that greatly enhances productivity and efficiency. Takeuchi IQ is an intelligent speed management system that helps maintain rotor speed and reduces stalling. In addition, Takeuchi IQ allows the operator to fully calibrate the mulcher to the carrier with a touch of a button requiring no tools. The following steps will ensure proper calibration of the mulcher to the carrier. First, start by coupling the machine to the mulcher and connect the hoses and 14-pin electrical connector. Next, start up the machine at low idle. Press the setting button until the light turns on. Ensure the machine's hydraulics are set up properly by selecting high flow mode, detent mode, and one-way flow. Adjust the amount of auxiliary flow required and turn off active power control. Set the machine to max RPM. Press the A button on the left-hand joystick to engage the high-flow auxiliary circuit detent. The head will now begin to calibrate and the following will occur. Step 1, calibration begins and the rotor will not spin for a few seconds. Step 2, the rotor will begin to spin at minimum speed. Step 3, the rotor will increase to max speed. When the calibration is complete, the light on the mulcher head will turn off and the unit is now ready for operation. In the case that the calibration is unsuccessful, the light on the button will start blinking. If this happens, repeat the calibration procedure. This technology is now available on the TUML SSL and the TBL3 series models. Before using any of these products, please review the operator's manual for safe practice and operation guidance as it supersedes any information in this video. For more information on Takeuchi IQ mulchers, please visit our website at takeuchi-us.com or visit your local dealer today.